vicinity. Slowly, slowly. You have been through a lot. I cannot believe it. The Citadel is gone. There is no sign of Anasko. You failed. You brought us no scrap of hope for the future. I do not wish to suggest that I do not care.
I would do more than suggest. You are inconsequential compared to the Speaker. Why are you standing here instead of in Anasko? Then truly, we are lost. Without Anasko, there is no Speaker. There is no way forward.
Perhaps. Or perhaps we acknowledge a simple truth. We are currently the government. We decide what happens from here.
You would dare speak of treason? Heresy!
I speak of survival.
Please, calm down, both of you.
This is not a time to be calm or sit idly by. This is a time for action. We, the three of us, are the High Council. All of House Varun looks to us for guidance. We should provide it.
Yes, Jamal is right. We would have to name a new speaker.
You cannot possibly be considering this madness. We do not have that kind of authority. It is not within our power.
But Lovek, it can be. We can decide that right here, right now. We can carve a path forward for House Varun. Or else, we can sit by and watch all that we have built crumble around us.
And what assurance do I have that the two of you are not just looking to usurp power for yourselves?
Then we let the Reverend decide. And we have a herald here as a witness.
I think it is. Three houses stand before you. Simply choose which should represent House Varun going forward. Then so it shall be. House Varun moves forward from this crisis and continues to serve the Great Serpent.
All must serve. Before you adjourn, is there not one matter more to address?
I do not understand. To what do you refer?
To the matter of the Serpent's Crusade, of course. The Reverend knows of what I speak.
I don't understand. The Crusade was ages ago. What does that have to do with any of this?
Explain the meaning of this at once.
After all this time, and we knew nothing of this. The Council was never consulted.
To be fair, it has never been necessary for the Speaker to consult the Council. It is his decision to make.
There is nothing more to discuss. If the Speaker calls for crusade, then we answer.
I can assure you all that he did indeed believe in it.
Then House Vethol agrees. The crusade begins. What does House Dulkef say?
I have no wish to defy the Speaker, but he is no longer here. The Varun people need time. House Dulkef declines.
No, I should have expected as much. And what does House Kadik say?
Both of my colleagues have made valid points. The matter is complicated. I believe that for the moment, House Kadik abstains.
So, one vote for, one against. And what about you? Should we take up the sword and fight for House Varun, or continue to cower here and pity ourselves? So be it.
And with all of this out of the way, we will take our leave. You have been through a great deal and deserve a chance to rest. The home, of course, is yours. You deserve a place among us after everything. Know that House Varun is eternally grateful for all that you have done, and that the Great Serpent will when they grant you a place by his side.
It's reassuring to see what we can accomplish when we collaborate.
You have served House Varun well.
I heard the news of Ukaru's death, and we lost many to the Cataclysm. To lose another is disheartening. That depends a great deal on who you ask. Generations ago, we made a decision to pull back from the settled systems. Some amongst us saw that as a mistake, an abandonment of House Varun's true calling. The schism within our people grew until some took it upon themselves to leave and declare themselves the true descendants of Jinan Varun. They are, of course, factually wrong, and incredibly misguided. Any decision about House Varun is the Speaker's to make, but Jinan Varun in his wisdom saw fit to create the High Council to help advise those decisions. We offer perspectives and opinions that can often contradict one another, which can ultimately help the Speaker to guide our people. Now that we have a new Speaker, we can attempt to restore the normal order of things. Though, if that Speaker is not of Jinan Varun's line, do they still carry the same authority? Not long, though it feels like an eternity. Jamal and I had only been a part of the Council for maybe a year before all this, and we were only ever in subordinate roles. It has been quite a challenge to accept this new level of responsibility. Lovec, on the other hand, has served on the Council for quite a long time. He rarely lets us forget it.
There is always another job that needs doing. Our sins must have not been considerable much time for anything the but work nowadays.
Is this the shrouding come at last?